Burkoff psychiatric systems operate without massive. No patients have reportedly recovered from their mental illnesses. Could you elaborate on why this might be? Is it possible institutionalizing people might cause more harm than good? Especially in a place where MK Ultra experiments took place in the 1960s and early 70s. What's really